sitting there in my chair, nothing to fear, with bloody hands and drinking my